Caroline. You're watching Beautiful Foods tutorial on how to make fried plantain the traditional Nigerian way.
The only ingredients you need to make plantain is a ripe plantain. Using a sharp knife, you take off the top and the tail of the plantain. You slit the plantain in half like this, and then peel the plantain, removing the skin.
The plantain has been peeled, you slice it at an angle into about 4 millimeter thickness. Once the plantain has been sliced, you fry it at about 180 degrees for 5 minutes in a hot oil. Here you go, the finished plantain, traditionally known as dodo in Nigeria. Thank you for watching Beautiful Foods.